second heat now rolling out onto the speedway. Want to thank our fine friends at Dirt to Media and PPM Racing Products, your two major sponsors for the American All-Star Series. About 30 races deep in about 7 to 8, maybe even 9 states when we're all done with this season. May add 10 to 12 when we get to 2024. We will have a major announcement about 2024 later on this afternoon during driver introductions. Introduce you now to the starting lineup. Only 6 cars in this B main, and you will have Josh Vineyard in the 96, Zach Seiss. There is row number 3. Row number 2 going to be John Price and the 5 of Ross the Boss Bells. In row number 1 going to be Benji Hicks and tied for the points lead with the American All-Star Series. Hey, main drivers, you need to be ready. Josh Deets going to bring them down side by side. Green flag in air. Hey, main drivers for hot laps. Hey, main drivers, we need you ready for hot laps. American All-Star Series, A main drivers, we need you ready for hot laps. Same deal, 2 drivers advance to the dance out of this one. Right now, it is Benji Hicks on the inside, Ross Bells on the outside. Bells making the momentum, making the move there. In the bare right icon, Benji Hicks in the double decker looking to the inside. The bare right going to slam the door with Ross Bells behind the wheel. Zach Seiss, John Price, all on the outside looking in as they run respectively. Right now in 4th and the 5th position out on the racetrack. Josh Deets in the 9, the driver out of Kentucky, tied for the points lead. Finally, the other week at Beckley, shook the monkey off of his back almost after a year and a half of trying to get into victory lane. Through turn number 3 and 4 through the KRC restart zone, he's still going to have the race lead of the flag stand. ML Performance, another one of the great series sponsors on the back of that machine for Josh Deets. Ross Bells comfortably now in 2nd, Benji Hicks riding in 3rd. A-Main drivers, we need you ready to go. A-Main drivers, you need to be ready to go for your hot laps. A-Main drivers, you need to be ready to go. Josh Deets in the 9 through turn number 3 and 4 this time. Deets looking for halfway at the flag stand. 5 down, 5 laps to go. Deets with a comfortable lead over Ross Bells. Benji Hicks has a couple of more laps to get it done, or he may not be in the show as well. And Hicks, a former series winner. Same thing with Zach Seiss. Seiss may be lucky enough to get a provisional since he runs with the tour on a regular basis, but it's going to be real close. Josh Vineyard around in 1 and 2. Caution is out. The caution that Benji Hicks desperately needed and wanted has now hit the air, and it is flying. Josh Deets in the 9, the 55 of Benji Hicks, the 5 of Ross Bells, John Price, Zach Seiss, Josh Vineyard. Can Hicks get past Ross Bells to make it in the show? What will Ross Bells do to get in for a shot at 20,000? Green flag back in the air. Josh Deets there in the 9, the 55 of Hicks. Ross going all the way to the top side. Going to push the door open for Zach Seiss to look to the bottom. The Knoxville, Tennessee native on the bottom of the racetrack. Ross Bells out of Clover, South Carolina on the outside. Side by side, give the position back to Ross Bells. Ross up to 3rd. Benji Hicks firmly in 2nd now. Ross Bell's going to have to go to the whip and see if he can chase down Benji Hicks as they work in a turn number 3 and 4. Deets down the front straightaway. 2 laps to go for Deets now. Benji Hicks still looking to try to reel in Deets. Safely in the show currently. Ross Bell's maybe on the outside looking in. Who would have thought that Bells and Ivy may not even make the show for 20 grand? White flag. Josh Deets, our winner at Beckley a couple of weeks ago off of turn number 3 and 4. He will look for the Veland checkered flag. He will take it and win the 2nd B main. Benji Hicks advances to the dash. 3rd will go to Ross Bells, 4th to Zach Seiss, John Price, and Josh Vineyard. Said we will watch. Seiss may have a provisional dependent.